I mean, you look at the 2017 budget, look at some of the things that are factored there in this recession, the kind of money that have been budgeted for cars to be bought for public officers. You know, I know of a state that employed hundreds, if not thousands, of advisors. You know, those are the, when you talk of recurrent expenditure being wasted, it's overloaded on the executive indulgences of political class. So I think what we need to do, redirect public spending for productivity.